he said. Laugh and grow strong. Yes, please.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Please take it off me. And question 5 for the fifth part C. Translate the motto of St. Ignatius and the Jesuits. AFPG. And for the rest of you, know we are into English. Congratulations! Please take the hot seat.
And the last question for the last hot seat. Who said, teach us to give and not to count the cost? Yes, please! Congratulations! Please take the hot seat.
Yes, friend. You've identified 3 girls and 3 boys. Who will play with us? How to make a God decision? By living life according to the teachings of St. Ignatius. I congratulate the 6 shortlisted and wish them all the very best. Please note, best 3 answers qualify for the finals in Spain.
Contestants, please note, you have to use the teachings of St. Ignatius in your answer and can't repeat what was said by the earlier contestants. So let's begin contestant number 1. Amazing Ashley, tell us, how did you make God's decision?
I will make God's decision by following what St. Ignatius of Loyola said. He said, God freely created us so that we might know love and serve Him in this life and be happy with Him forever. God's purpose in creating us is to draw forth from us a response of love and service, your honor, so that we may attain our goal of everlasting happiness with Him in heaven. All the things in this world are gifts of God, created for us to be the means by which we can love the world better, love Him more surely, and serve Him more faithfully. Therefore, I will appreciate and use these gifts of God to love, serve, and be in union with Him. If at all, anything hinders my progress to being in union with God, I will let it go.
What an answer! I believe Holy Family Parish is truly a faithful parish.
Now let's see what contestant number 2 has to say. Precious Paul, tell us, how will you make a God decision?
I will follow the principle of St. Ignatius. And the principle is this: to give and not to count the cost, to fight and not to heed the wounds, to toil and not to seek for rest, to labor and not to ask for any reward. And I will pray to God that He gives me the wisdom to know His will.
Great! I am stunned. I believe Holy Family Parish is a role model parish for other parishes to follow. I want to congratulate the Jesuit team in this parish.
Now, let's move to contestant number 3, ask a difficult question. Imagine you and your family are suffering from something or the other for many years and wonder what's the rule.
Let me tell you, short man. First, I know for sure that our God is a loving God and He's not cruel. He loves us unconditionally. Remember, Ignatius of Loyola said that God causes you to suffer much. It's the sign that He has made His hand for you and that He certainly intends to make you a saint. And if you wish to become a great saint, entreat Him yourself to give you much force to suffer. But there is no good better to take the fire of holy love than the foot of the cross. Christ used for His own great sacrifice of boundless heaven.
Oh my God, what an answer, what a parish. I'd better come and stay with you all, so that I become more like you all.
All 3 contestants so far were brilliant and winners in true sense. I can't take more than 3 to Spain. So contestant number 4, let me ask you a tricky one. Marvelous Megan, tell us, how will you make a God decision by reforming the world?
I strongly believe that I need to reform myself first before I go and reform the world. St. Ignatius has said, he who goes about to reform the world must begin with himself. or he loses his labor. Therefore, I will make a God decision of reforming the world by becoming more like Christ and then helping others to become more like Him. I remember what St. Ignatius said, love ought to manifest itself in deeds rather than in words. Love consists of a mutual sharing of goods. For example, the lover gives and shares with the beloved what he possesses, or something of that which he has or is able to give. Hence, if one has time, talents, treasure, that is money, he gives and shares it with the one who does not possess it.
Oh my God, I'm in a fix. I believe this answer. I have no choice but to select him. I'm taking the rules and giving all four of you the opportunity to come to Spain for the finals.
Contestant 5 and 6, I'm sorry, but I have to make it even more difficult. As far as possible, I have to restrict the winners to 4, which I promise. Both of you are to be right. All of you will be the winners, and all of you will be fighting for Spain for the finals. So contestant number 5 and 6, are you ready? Sure. I challenge one of you to recite anyone's prayer of St. Ignatius and the other one to recite the same prayer at the count of three. Contestant, please note, you have to say it simultaneously or your Holy Spirit can help you now. 1, 2, 3, start.
Answer
Father.
No!